right, we have been super busy. Got ramen eggs going in there. We Instagram worthy cut up watermelon, which is great. Steak we'll eat later. This stuff's gonna be really good later. Still have a lot of leftovers. Got everything all organized. Be the boss. Gonna have some of that cheese. Sounds good. Got some potatoes and stuff in here. Got a salad. Got a kind of a bean corn salad mixture. Still got some of those leftovers. Had lettuce. This is mainly all the kind of in process or pre-cut up. We'll be having corn another day. I've cut up those carrots so I can dip them in ranch. I reorganized this like a boss. Looks so much better. I can finally find everything and it doesn't look cluttered. Everything has a place. And most importantly, everything is clean. Dishwasher's been started. I've been cleaning every single surface. And it looks so happy. I really miss this spot. So that's all cleaned up. That's all organized. Everything's happy. I just gotta do this, but I might just do that tomorrow. I'm feeling tired and I've done a lot of work today. I basically haven't stopped moving. I feel like I literally just did a hard reset. Man, I've been busy. Need to sit down. I've been having tea throughout the day, organizing everything like a boss. Now it's time to take a much-deserved break. Oh, that was so much work. All right, guys, this is gonna be the end of this vlog. I'm just gonna call it reset. This whole entire thing, I just reset. Okay, here we are.